Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. For you are the reason for the season. You are the one that was and is and so on.
You
are the grace of this morning. The grace of the last day in the year
2017.
And as I would say, Surulere, God, be the glory.
Praise be to God. Surulere,
we lost count.
you will not stand.
When
you shall be counting favor, when you will be counting prosperity, you will not stand. In the name of Jesus. The topic for sermon today, the benefit of his bed. Benefits of his birth. And without taking much of our time, I will be speaking on five of the benefits. Amen. Five of the benefits. His
birth.
It was a wonderful one. Amen.
Amen.
His birth was a glorious one. His birth was the one full with prosperity. His birth was the one that made you who you are today. Amen.
Amen.
And when you talk about the benefit of his birth, at first, there will not be a need for the birth.
But
something happened along the line that there needs to be somebody that needs to come up again.
In your condo, that's one.
In the thought of God,
in his
thoughts, the thought of God was to have somebody, and at the end of the day, that one person will greet a lot of people.
And you know,
and in greeting them,
they enjoyed
the same benefit he also enjoyed. But there was a disappointment. Adam and Eve disappointed God. Amen. Adam and Eve disappointed God.
Adam and Eva, and
there was a need for another person to come up.
If you are a friend of your own, that is today.
Hallelujah.
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 The adventure of Adam and Eve.
Oh, so share it. Adam and
Eve. Their pets.
If you want.
Was a miraculous one. Because they were not given part to by anybody. So it
would
have been glorious. Even more glorious. That they were not in that position of disappointing God. But they never knew the essence of what they were
doing.
They never knew that the way we have been giving birth to is a different way, because we are the only one.
So
I will say in Yoruba, we may have one jar ayokoro.
Then it's behave.
Amen.
Amen.
After all, I'm the only one. You know, when you have a child that is the only one is father gave birth to.
So by the on social level,
and they are rich.
Imagine what
that child would be. The same thing happened to them.
Oh, you know,
after all, we are here. I'm very sure if they knew that there were people around them also, they wouldn't do what they did.
So by the time
after the disappointment,
they are
paying a discussion in heaven. A discussion in heaven. And that discussion was. The earth is full of a lot of iniquity. My people are dying inside. There are a lot of sacrifices that are so expensive that we can't just go about it. When you sit there, you have to give 10,000 of it. So it was so expensive. Amen.
Amen.
In order to discussion in heaven. Who shall we say? Who will go and fulfill all the benefits? Hearing the word of God that says the benefit of his
faith.
And then say, yes, I am.
If I know you, no, I call you pay in me.
In the beginning was the war.
Yeah, it's because she or no one.
And the war was the goal.
Oh, no, see what I
mean. And God was the war.
Oh, no, see
what I mean. And that one was Jesus.
Oh, no, see what I mean.
Amen.
Amen.
Jesus is the best we are talking about this morning.
Jesus, me, if you can study by the long road.
I'm going to speak on five things. Five things. Luke 2, 7 to 14. The fourth benefit was truth.
And finally,
it bequeathed him more to the
Christ of Christ is an example of truth.
Big bits are big bits.
The bank of nice.
Oh, when it's for my life, it's your move.
So it's for us to be truthful.
And you know the Lord.
We are righteous.
The book of Luke 23. Before we read Luke 2. Luke 23.
Only it's a baby, oh, move.
39 to 43. Luke 23.
I see a body in my own way.
Yes, ma'am.
See, I can come to you, and then you will pay.
Uh-huh.
You will say, please see.
Uh-huh.
For we receive the reward of our deeds.
In that verse of the Bible,
in essence, you need to be ready.
For those of us that have watched the film,
for our time,
Jesus was standing in the middle. Jesus, there were two things beside him.
One
was saying,
of course,
after all, you are a savior.
Oh,
save us. Save yourself. But somebody came.
In your mama, sorry,
among them.
He
said, don't you know this person is a just? This one is not a sinner like us.
And you, you
say what's wrong?
Jesus, what's in me?
This one.
Jesus, what's in me?
Uh-huh.
He got you a bad day. Jesus, see you with me. No, sorry, only for
me. No, sorry, only for me.
No, me, you all have a new thing, but I can say
that's what we want.
This one, what I mean,
it's
only a little bit of shade that one day. Smoke for a year,
he
will show who will look for. What's it?
We pay.
Jesus,
nothing. Only nothing, we can say. And at the end of the day, Jesus took a man and spoke the truth. And said,
so we pay.
Today,
Lonnie,
you will die with me in paradise.
Before you walk with me in paradise,
it was an example of truth.
And
his breath was passing for us.
In being of one,
that anyone that speaks the truth shall be set free.
You guys.
And the scripture says,
even if sorry,
and the truth. Only the truth shall set you free. At that point, Jesus knew.
Amen.
Number two, Joel.
It gets you.
joy.
Ayo.
Joy.
Ayo.
Someone look at somebody beside and say joy.
That
one is not smiling. Say joy.
Ayo.
Luke 2:10-14.
Ìwé Luke orí kejì ẹsẹ̀ kẹwàá sí ìkan oṣù kẹrìnlá.
Luke 2:10-14.
And he said, and the angel said unto them,
yes, ma'am.
Fear not.
Fear not.
Behold,
uh-huh.
I bring good tidings of joy.
He said, fear not.
My friend,
I bring good tidings of joy.
Which shall be to all people.
Hold on, ma'am. A good tidings of joy.
In Urania,
and that joy, according to that 1:7, was the birth of the firstborn.
And you're listening in
the year 2018.
You are 20.
You shall be an example of goodness. In the year
2018.
Who died in shall be the Lord. In the name of Jesus. He said, I bring you good tidings. Yes, ma'am.
Joy, which shall be to all people.
Which shall be to all people.
For unto you is born this day, in the city of David,
A Savior,
which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find a baby wrapped in swaddling cloth, laid in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts.
Thank you, ma'am. And he said, but the angel said to them, do not be afraid. I bring you joy, good news, great, which records great joy for all the people. Great joy for all the people.
The birth of Christ is joy also.
So why are you sorrowful? Why are you sorrowful? When his death is alive.
Joy.
Is one of the benefits of Christ.
Hallelujah.
Number 3.
Eketa.
Oh.
Ireti.
Oh.
Ireti.
Romans 8.
We are on holy catch
up. 18:23.
S N K C D O C K T A L E D I O K.
For I respond that I am not worthy to be compared with the glory which shall be revealed in us.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, you ready?
Let us look for everybody.
Ejekawo okay.
Whatever we are passing through for now.
Oh, go find the man that for chance to see
into this world. Into this world.
Nínú ayé yìí.
Ohun tó lè máa tàkọjá ní ayé.
Whatever you may be passing
through. Ah, ṣe fi ṣe àwọn ohun tí ó pọ̀ lọ́la.
Cannot be quantified with
me. Nítorí ilé ayọ̀ tó wà lókè.
Because as a man.
Iṣẹ́ tó dára tó sùn lẹ́wà.
Which is beautiful.
Whatever we are passing through today.
Ohun tó wù sá máa ń
tàkọjá. Whatever we are in your midst today.
Ohun tó wù sá máa wà ní.
Whatever the situation is now.
Ipò kíkò tó wù kò lè jẹ.
Si
ireti náà ń sọ fún wa.
There is a place.
If it come one.
There is a place.
If it come one.
Where we are able to hold on to that hope.
Nígbà tá a bá lè ireti.
It is more beautiful.
Ibi tó lẹ́wà.
It is more interesting.
Ibi tó wù
than this world.
To ayé
mi. If I reckon with you.
Torí pé mo ń
ṣe àwọn ìrìnlẹ̀ suffering.
Wípé ìyá sísè.
Ìyá sísè yìí.
The present
time. A lè fi ṣe àkàwé.
Cannot be
compared. Ohun tó ń pọ̀ lọ́la.
Why are we losing hope?
It's because we we have no Christ in us.
Nítorí pé a ò ní Kristi
nínú wa. Ẹni wọ́n sá anti Christ of God.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ aṣòro tí Kristi máa jẹ́.
Oh, ojú ìmọ̀.
For the earnest expectation of culture.
For the earnest expectation of
waited for the manifestation of the sons of God.
Amen.
Amen.
In the year 2018, you will manifest.
Amen.
In the year 2018, when others have been subjected orders of authority, you will manifest in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The earnest expectation.
Ìfojúsọ́nà
tí wọ́n ní wípé.
Our expectation is.
Ọjọ́ ọ̀la yóò dára.
Our future will go
well. Ìfojúsọ́nà wọ́n ní wípé.
Our expectation is.
Àwa ní ilé kan lókè.
We have a mansion.
Ìfojúsọ́nà wọ́n ní wípé.
Our expectation is.
Kò sówó tó lè tán wa lọ́nà.
Nothing that can cut us
off. Because we have hope.
Torí máa nírètí.
And that hope is expect.
Ìrètí yìí sì.
No one can come to the Father.
Kò sẹ́ni tó lè wá sí
ọ̀la. Exceptionally.
Bíbò ṣe nípasẹ̀ mi.
Amen.
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 No one can come to him.
Ẹnikẹ́ni ò lè dé ọ̀dọ́ rẹ̀.
Without being seen in the hope.
Láì ní ìrètí yìí.
Without manifesting in the hope.
Láì máa ní ìfarahàn ìrètí.
So he says.
Ìrètí àná
ní. I in you.
Èmi nínú rẹ̀.
You in me.
Ìwọ nínú mi.
Which means that.
Ìyẹn ni wípé.
When we are in the hope.
Nígbà tá a bá wà
ní ọ̀dọ́ rẹ̀. The hope is in
us. Ìrètí yìí.
And we have our assurance of a mansion. Hallelujah.
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 Number four.
Caring
life.
Iye.
1 John 5:11.
Ìwé Jùánù kìíní orí karùn-ún ẹsẹ̀ kọkànlá.
Life.
Iye.
And this is the record.
Yes, ma'am.
That God has given to us eternal life.
Hold on, ma'am. This is the record that God has given to us eternal life. Let me shock you a little. Christ has not come in order for us to have a beautified body. The life he has brought is not a life of I want to buy the most expensive jewelry. Check your
yourself. His bed is not a home and adorn you with clothes. Sons of God.
We pay our money on
and your spiritual life,
and then
we make all that will stand on that day.
For you, money,
your spiritual life of Christ,
and your love with the
and the sinner you said you are one for.
Hallelujah.
Last one, salvation. Salvation. John 3:16. Christ's birth has come to show us the way to go. That is what salvation is all about. His birth brought salvation. His birth brought salvation. Whatever a man will do in life
should
be unto salvation. Whatever you would think of your life, whatever your thoughts could be, whatever your thinking could be, whatever your manners of behavior could be, should be unto salvation. Salvation is the reason why you are saved.
It comes
because for us to receive that life, which is salvation. Hallelujah.
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 Salvation is the visit for the season. Salvation is the reason for the season. When you don't have salvation, you are going nowhere. When you don't have salvation,
Thank you.
Jesus' name, we are